Hi, I'm Joy Roller, Executive Director of the Gordon Square Arts District. We're here in the Capitol Theater. A lot of demolition and cleanup has been underway. So far, the lead and asbestos abatement has been conducted. The ceiling has been taken away here in the balcony. And on the first floor, the ceiling in the concession area is gone, and the wall that separated the concession area from the main seating area. And we're doing our part to be green here at the Capitol Theater. We're complying with all LEED certified guidelines, and the materials that have been taken out of the Capitol Theater are being recycled and reused for other purposes. Check back in a few weeks for another update here at the Capitol Theater.